It's no reset because yeah, the servers are down. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. I'm dumb. Wait 1 second. Hold on. Hold on. Wait. Let me update this shit. Let me check Twitter because the servers are down until reset. Wait, are the servers Bungie help? Wait, hold on. Okay, so we gotta wait an hour. All right, that's perfectly fine by me. What I'll do then is, hold on, let me finish downloading this. Oh shit, let's check this shit out here. Hold on, wait a minute. Wait a second. I got a comment. Oh boy. Never mind. Never mind. Okay, well, let's get my content for today done while we wait for I can close Dim for right now because we can't really use it. Now, I think I like it this way. Okay, pause this. getting my ass kicked by what, by two people. Holy shit, this is a joke, right? They're literally just on me. Jesus. Okay, that's done. Okay. And then... Oh, you gotta fucking patch this game, you fucking piece of shit. Dude, I'm not gonna worry about Dead by Daylight right now. Fuck it. I don't give a shit. I wanna play some Overcock 2. But first, okay, we're gonna download this and we have to get it ready for stuff. So we're gonna do that real quick. Okay, gotta create, do this. Okay, copy, paste, and then we wanna go backwards. We wanna take this. I want to copy all of this. I want to close this because we don't need it. I'm going to put it in the shorts pile. No. Yes. Overwatch. And then no, today, not tomorrow, today. Thank you. All right, we're gonna play Overwatch for an hour until the servers for Destiny 2 are up. And then I get this, so that's great. Terrific. Thank you. Hold on. Oh yeah, hold on. I should probably fucking do that. I don't really care. Really? Are they really up? Servers be up. Let me check. Sitting in orbit right now? Okay. Brian, you want to see my stuff real quick? Smiley face? Do you want to see my shit? Not like that, but you know what I mean. Want me to show? Okay, hold on. Yeah, no, it's not up for me. Hold on. Let me fucking see. Hold on. There we go. I have an update. Thank you. All right. I'll show you everything right now. Hold on. Hold on. Also, let me see, what the fuck was this hotfix for? This is a test. Please ignore. We are testing some new tech for a different type of hotfix. There are no hidden quests or things being added or changed. Seriously, trust us. Bro, primary source. Dude, trust me. If you want to go hunting, feel free. Don't come crying to us when you don't find anything. Okay. All right, this is my time. This is all my time and shit. This is my vault here. You know, there's a lot of builds here. There's a lot of builds here and stuff. I've got a lot of loadouts. I got a lot of loadouts. You know, I got a lot of loadouts. I need to fix my solar build, but I need to farm for those gloves for Hunter for solar. That's why I don't have one. Okay, we can see my stuff, smiley face. Here's my shit. Okay, if it'll fucking let me, that'd be great. I really appreciate it. Okay, so here's my shit. So many things I've got. This is my triumph score. It's all the titles I've got. Yeah, I've played the game for a bit, you know. I got everything in D1, so that's how I don't have over 2,000 hours. I got literally almost everything in D1. So. Alright, is the game done? I wanna play with my homie. Wanna get some raid shit done. Very pog. It saves time. The only problem, Rattan, is that I have to go to orbit. So if I wanna put this on, I have to be in orbit. That's why I left yesterday and came back because I can't just, I wanna save time. I have to go to orbit. I have to come right back and then that's it. Let me get the Bungie post. Let me get my account signed in. Oh, here's my raid dot report, by the way, in case you want to see it here. Also, I'm gonna show you this. This is probably gonna trigger you. I hope it does. I want to show you all my red dots. These are all my red dots from helping people. These are all my red dots. This is me making the effort and helping people with raid shit, and they don't meet halfway. As you can see, I've only completed this four times. I'm missing these two for flawless. I would like to get this done today. That's all my stuff. Dungeon report. This is my shit. I want to solo this, but I have to wait for them to fix duality first. I'm waiting patiently. Very patiently, I'm waiting. Hold on. Also, it's Breast Cancer Awareness Month. How come you're not wearing pink? Wow, you're really on right now. That's crazy. You're on right now. That's ridiculous. You're on, right? I'm just looking, you don't seem to be on, You hate breasts, but you love Halloween? Yeah, breasts are a pain in the ass sometimes. I know women like to take their fucking bra off after a long day. I can only imagine the pain you get. I know, I can see. Hi. Okay. You can mute my stream. I feel weird. I've never had somebody. Oh, bro, look, they added the dildo extension. Oh, shit, dude, let's go. All right. Let me see your fucking shit. Hold on. No, wait, I need your Bungie. Are you always offline, you forehead? Is that why? Because, hold on, let's see. Okay, that's for. Let me whip the chow. Let me rip that bad boy out. I don't give a shit, man. I don't care about numbers. Numbers aren't important to me. I wish I had people to do Val with me, bro. I want to fucking learn the full. I want the spool experience. Okay. All right. Let me get a post up and then we can go do raids. Put my build back on, smiley face. Put Aegir's Titan Wowie on. It's up to you. Oh, I have to wait. God damn it. Okay. Right. So, King's Fall. Oh, King's Fall. I need. I need four homies. So the way it works is that when I get kills with stasis, I heal my teammates. It's like Crimson in a helmet. Final blows with from weapons with the damage type matching your subclass energy creates a burst of healing around you. So it's really nice. Also, this is trash. I fixed my subclasses and shit. Oh, wait, I put Val? Fuck, hold on. Okay, I need four. And then King's Fall. Four boys. Don't really care which platform they want to on. I'm in a random clan. I haven't been on lately. I used to be in Vishojo, but we haven't. They haven't really done anything in it. I'm looking for, yeah, I'm looking for a clan that does shit, because I would like to get raid stuff done. Did they get raids? Do they get raid stuff done? Okay. Okay, send me an invite then I'll join. Okay. Yes. Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. All right, I got missing. One more person. Oh, I got everybody. All right, cool. Hello. Nope. All right, we're just waiting on one more person, then we can get going. I'm gonna be doing three runs of this, so if some of you want to stay afterwards, you're more than welcome to. I'm waiting for. Oh, all right, I need one more person. Okay, what the fuck? Where is. I need one person. Where the fuck are they? You joined the post and then you left. All right, here we go. I'll be running Div for all three runs, so don't worry about it. I got you. I'm running a stasis build. I like running stasis for raids as of late. I like solar's great and all. I don't really want to run solar. Thank you, honey. I appreciate it. I mean, I'm here to get shit done, man. All right, let's get to work. All right, if you wanted to know what the challenge under construction is, it's basically players cannot stand on the same plate twice in a single damage phase. That's really it for under construction for sisters. I would recommend doing it on master and not doing it on normal because it would just make more sense that way. But it's up to you if you do it in the future. You mean the orange one? Oh, that's mines. I call it the dinner plate ship. I will be in middle. I can handle middle by myself, but if you want to stay with me in middle, you're more than welcome to. Sure. It's up to you guys, though, if you wanted to relay. Yeah. Okay. All right, you guys can take it whenever you're ready. Whoever wants their roles and stuff like that. Fucking Xenophage your head. Nobody's on the right side. You guys didn't figure out where you were gonna go on right. I know we're all excited, but let's not blow our load all on one side, okay? I love the enthusiasm. We need people on right side. We need one more person on right side. Hey, Gorilla, can you go on right side for me? I don't see them there. I only see one. Well, I was opening the doors. All right, you know what? That's fine. I'll do right then. That's okay. It's all right. Because I said I was going to handle mid by myself. All right. Anyways. No, open the door. Okay, that's perfectly fine by me. I'm glad. Ratten, do you mind going on right? Perfectly fine. I don't mind. You're replaceable. That's perfectly fine by me. Can somebody open the middle door? Oh, never mind. You know what? Fuck it. Hold on. We'll just kill ads and shit. To get us a Ratten, do you have a sixth or do I have to look for one? Would you know? Okay, all right. Sensational. I'm gonna put that post up real quick. Can anybody do the red border chest for the week or no? All right, thank you. I appreciate that. No, there's a bird outside my window. Yeah, dude, I'm playing on my grass, my outside grass touching setup. We got, yeah, this is the last one. I put a post up, but nobody's joining for Kingsfall right now. But yeah, they should. He's right on time too, because he can get the chest before we open it. Six five and six five six. 8 5 6. Okay, I wrote it in chat. We're doing the red box. Also, we're trying to get this shit done as well. Yeah. Because somebody left. No, we were five manning it, but somebody left. So I just invited you while we were doing the encounter. Can you still get the reward or not? Oh, okay, I just wanted to make sure. So Crota, if this run goes well, if you want to stay for the second and third run, you're more than welcome to, because I'm trying to get these done as soon as possible. I'm gonna wait for everybody before I get on the ship. Alright, is everybody here? Alright, let's go. Giga Chad checking in. Are you going to be a Chad and wait with me, or are you going to get on the plate for the checkpoint here? Okay. Okay. Yes, they are. Because if not, then why did we vote for the outfits for Halloween? I love that shotgun, Crota. It's up there with Acrius being really good damage if you have the right perks and stuff, and everything's like the stars are aligned. It's really hard hitting. It's pretty good. Nah, it's okay, man. I got it. It's a marathon, not a sprint. We don't have to rush to get there, so taking my time. So if you rush, you make mistakes. So. It's up to you guys. I would be down, but we would need people to do it. If you guys stay, then we can do it. I don't mind. Because I'm going to try to, if I get these runs on, I want to flawless VOG today.
Guardian down.
Yes. I tried my best to be patient. I tried. I miss it because if it was the only raid at the time that was very mechanic heavy and people didn't want to do any work, like you had to do something. You can't just. It was. Guardian down. All right, where does everybody want to go? I don't mind going raid. All right. I mean, you are what you eat, right? So. All right, DJ and Crota, you're with me on right side then. All right. All right. All right, everybody ready? All right, let's go. Take it. That's funny, cause it's a triumph title challenge thing. Funny looking, got him. No, I'm joking. Got 20 stacks. Yeah. The knight's really weak up there. Door's about to be done. We're done. It's okay. You're with people who are on point right now, so it's fine. All right, I'll be in middle. Who wants to be in middle with? Well, actually, no, Ryan, you'll be in middle with me. I forgot I'm gonna hold your hand. Yeah. No, remember the symbols are 8, 5, 6. What did you say? Yeah. Yeah. What did you say, Ratten? Oh, okay. You like my reach regret? Isn't it great? Thalmic. I want to get another one like this, but with Vice Stinger on it. Yeah. It's lovely, isn't it? I get on plates if you're ready. Oh yeah, who's gonna be the Night Hunters? I forgot. All right. Midnight's down. Left and right are on. All right, here we go. First knight's in middle. Knight's on right. Time's up. Here we go. Well, Rift, something, anything. Yep. Oh, that is not good. Timer. That is not good. Just wipe, yeah. Heal and put on healing rift if you can. I've got it, I'm in middle. Oh, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, take it. All right, here we go. Fourteen, thirteen, twelve, eleven, ten, nine, eight. Seven, 6, 5, 4, 3, take it, 2, oh, I'm dead. It's okay, we'll kill it right now. You've got Rift or a well? All right. Everybody ready? All right, here we go. I've got it. I'm in middle. Well, thank you. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Don't forget the numbers are 8, 5, 6. Are we gonna get the chests also, like in here? Golgoroth Maze, final hole, is 5, 6 is Golgoroth Arena, lower left, and then 8 is in the final room. No, wait, it's the piston wall jumping one. Yeah. Alright, so what plate hasn't been taken yet for the room? DJ, you look like you're taking 5. Marauders has 1. 80 has 2. I guess I'm taking 3 then. Corda looks like he's taking 4. I've got 3, so 80, if you have 2, you can step on that plate. Oh no, it's Crota then. Crota has 2. I've got 3. Oh no, I don't. Alright, 80, you're 4. Bratton, you're 5. There you go. Alright, so it's 8, 5, 6. I'll get 5 then. Alright, I'll shoot it. All right, nobody else shoot it. Hold on 1 second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 is lower left room. Where's 6 here? Oh, here it is. Alright, that's 6. Alright, the 8th one is the end of the piston wall jumping puzzle, the final door. If you can get that one for me, because I don't know where it is. Hold on one sec, I didn't rally yet. I rallied now. Everybody ready? My favorite part of the encounter are knights dead. All right, let's start prepping bubble. Somebody has it. Somebody has retainer, reclaimed light. I'm out of div, so you're gonna have to do what we got for it now. Nice! That was very pog. Alright, we need 8. Can you show me where 8 is? Whoever said they know. Yeah. Alright, show me. Eight is at the end of the wall piston jumping puzzle above the final door. What? Yeah, I am. I really like using it, especially with, so my build involves around me running Precious Scars. I'm basically running Crimson in a helmet, so when I get elemental kills, in this case Stasis, I heal you guys. Yeah. Yeah, I like the Henkenin too. Not gonna fucking kill me. I don't think so, buddy. I got Omega Wall's Bane. Let's go. Alright. Oh shit, oh that's where it is? Oh shit, oh no, that's not the chest one. I'll get to you and you can show me. Okay. Alright, where is it? Guardian down. Oh, right there? Okay, alright, thank you. I guess since we're waiting here, I can check what I need for Zalu's Bane for patterns. I'll need two more. Yeah, I'll do Zalu's Bane. Might as well. I'll be floater for L2 and R2. Oh, I already called. Yeah, I called floater for L2 and R2. Yeah, I called floater for where boss is at, where Crota's gonna be at. Okay. Yeah, I have div. Don't worry about it. Bomb. I did. What's wrong? Oh, no, that's not my accent. I think that's DJ's you're talking about. All right, is everybody ready to go? All right, is everybody ready to go? All right, let's get to it. L2? Oh shit, my bad. Starting R2 here. Comics torn. Where am I going? To an R1. All right, get off plates. Retton, don't even say anything. You already know what I'm talking about. Don't. All right, I'll be same role as I was before for floater for out. Yeah. How do you do this? I just got this game today. What do you do? What's that? Bro, I didn't bring my arcade stick today. I'm sorry. Wait, you didn't rally? You want to wipe? Oh, he's going left. No, Oryx is asexual. He produces his own kids. He doesn't need a queen, even though he has one. Do I need to cover a bomb or no? Alright. It's Thunderdome. I'm in. Starting R2? Yes. Well, no, well... Actually, no, I forgot. We're not doing daughters. I always mix that up sometimes. I'm sorry. You know, wouldn't it be funny, though? L2 is torn? Oh, okay. Thaumic is torn. Where do I go? All right, get off plates. All right, so I can't worry about bombs. He's got left bomb. Okay. Bro, who's staying and who's going? Yeah, we're doing it again. We're doing it on all three characters. Yeah. I got three Zalu's Banes, and I'm gonna have the hand cannon next week. Yeah, next week I'll have it. Time to change characters and do it again. I don't really like running well, but I'll do it. I'll do it. I don't like running well. I usually like running my Aghanim Scepter's build for my Warlock, but I'll run it if I have to. Are you on your Warlock? All right, sure, we'll do it. All right, let me put a post up. Let me see if Ember's around. Let me see if Noah's around. If he's not, then oh well. Nope, he's not. I guess I'll put a bust up. I'm gonna put the post up flawless KF. So be on point. Two people. Get my shit here. Hold on, just gonna make sure my build is ready to go before I do this. Some pretty. Same. Nope. I just gotta make sure my build is ready to go first before I do this, so give me a sec. So I'm using the loadout for Dim. on. Unstop. Gotta wait for the rest of the fucking mods to go on. Are we done here? No, we got two things left to put on. Okay, hurry up. Alright, and then. Let me put this on. If I can find it. Alright. Let's get to work. I'll be in mid with whoever said that we're going to be in middle. You want to redo? Sure. You want to keep going, or are we going to reset? Yeah, let's go. All right. This is an Overwatch 2? Hold on, Elmish, I got you right. My bad. Alright, I'll be right back. Give me like 2 minutes. You thought I was? Well, that's tough. I'm sorry to disappoint you. Anyways, you guys ready? I will be playing Overwatch later, not right now, though. If we don't get it this run, we'll just run it as normal. Well, I'm sorry. If you want to leave afterwards, that's fine. I can just replace you. It doesn't really bother me, man. I know. But I'm going to give it like 3 tries and that's it because I still have to do my weeklies and shit. Alright, then we won't have to worry about it then after this. I got it in four tries, so. No. Next. Nope. That's fair. I'm not gonna get mad, but like I said, everybody's replaceable. Doesn't make me mad. Yeah, let's just do it normally. Oh, you got somebody? Oh, never mind. You got somebody already. Wait, is JT here to help or? He's running Mountaintop. Alright, so you're here to join us for the raid, yeah? Yes, no, maybe? Yeah, we're doing this, like, we wanna know if... Alright, who's gonna... stir something real quick. To stir the food in the crock pot, so I have to leave for a second because I'm cooking.
Guardian down.
Did you really just do that? Really? You really just went and did that? You fucking knocked me off. Like, what the fuck was the reason for, my guy? Mush. So the ship didn't show up. That's cool.
In town.
You've got to fucking go. We're done with this. I'm not playing this game. No, I'm not doing that. That's fucking twice in a row you did that to me. I don't have time for that, man. I want to get my fucking raid clear done and shit for the week so I can go do other fucking shit. You're wasting... Let me get there first, and then I'll get us a post for two people. I'm gonna be really honest with you. I hate fucking dealing with boys sometimes. Like, dealing with shit like that, not fucking okay. It actually annoys me. Like, do that shit. Fuck around on your own time, not on my time. Bro, speedrunners sound so tight. They sound really monotone. No. All right. Fucking hate dealing with toxic speedrunners. Like, a lot of those people who speedrun Destiny 2 are very monotone and they act way too fucking serious about this game. Like, I don't want to deal with toxicity. I moved to not be, you know, deal with that shit. Yeah, I don't have time to be an asshole. It's okay. I don't mind if we all have our moments. I don't mind that. But don't do it all the fucking time, man. Like, I have got things to do. Don't fuck around on your time, not on my time. It's okay, man. I don't care. I mean, but I don't have time to deal with toxicity. Like, do that shit after I'm done. But yeah, I want that to be this run and the next run. I don't want to fuck around right now. I just want to get this shit done. Like, I don't mind making jokes here and there, you know, but let's get this shit over with. It's okay. I'll put up a you fucking need to talk. It's a flawless raid. I don't know what world you're from, but in my world, we don't do that. Okay. All right, that's perfectly fine. Fuck, I wish I would have to look at my VOD. Hold on, you're gonna give me a second. I'm gonna have to look at my VOD, hold on. One of the reasons why I'm really glad I'm streaming, because I can pull up my receipts. Oh, it's I got one of them. Hold on. Wait, that's right. I can pull up a raid dot report. I can give you their name also. Hold on. I can give you their name. For He's Flawless, Trioed, Last Wish, and Vault of Glass. And he's got 228 clears on VOG. The Mosh guy. Yeah, what the fuck? Like, I don't mind it, but it sounds... I don't mind if you're doing that and having a life, but it sounds like you have no fucking life. You really fucking don't have a life. Hold on. Hold on. Well, no, we needed you to get the plates then. All right, I've got the other guy here. I'm gonna fucking report him. It would be a shame if you got your account taken away. Oh no, whatever will you do? Guess you'd have to start from scratch again. And
Guardian down.
We're just waiting for Rat, and I'm gonna get a post up. Yeah, go ahead and go eat something. Grab a snack or whatever. Yeah, I'm waiting for Ratten to get over here. Alright. Dude, it isn't worth it messaging them. Like, you can do better things with that. You're not worth their time. Oh, it's J Ty Tem. I forgot to put the T next to Ty. No, I'm fucking reporting them. I'm pretty sure this isn't the first time they've got reported either. This is his name. But yeah, that's it. Oh, by the way, Rat, and the Mush guy has 228 clears in VOG. He's three-manned VOG. He's three-manned Wish. It's 144 clears in that. 213 on Deepstone Crypt. He's a fucking loser. He doesn't fucking know how to experience life. That's cool. That's great, bro. You got a big number. I'm getting laid, though. I'm getting something, you know? I don't want to do that. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. It's okay to be a kid. Right, you can go in and get on the plate, so we can go across. Yeah, dude, you don't waste your time on them. All right, here, you get on the plate over there so we can go. The quicker we get this done, the quicker we can get the third character done. We could have been on Warpriest damage right now. Thank you. Yeah, I'm wearing. It's for Breast Cancer Awareness Month. Last month was Childhood Cancer Awareness Month. It's literally the only reason why I'm wearing it. I don't mind supporting it. I can't wait for it to come back. I really looking forward to Wrath. I love playing dodgeball and doing the jobs that people can't do enough of. Oh, we can go, by the way. Go up. I'm gonna have to push him. Slowly, but oh, you're back. All right. Good. Got my controller to right. Let me put a post up here, and then we'll get going. Just waiting for you. What? Don't put a rally flag down yet. I put up a post. We got one person. Gotta wait for the other. And I got the other. Two, three, four. Wait, why don't you have mods on? Like, your resistance, like, you really need to have high resist. Wig doesn't have any resistance mods on. He's got really low resist, which is not ideal. Go 2-4 for Wig. I'll be on right side. Don't start the encounters yet because we have to wait for him to fix his stuff. Yeah, make sure you have Unstoppable on. Alright, let's go. Get on your sides. Alright, Rhett, and you're on right side with me. Thunder, you'll be set. Oh, well. No, we don't have time for that. Rhett, you ready? Alright, Thunder, you'll be second. Rhett, and you'll be third on right. Alright, let's go. Take it from me, take it from me, take it from me, take it from me. Yeah, I think we should restart real quick. Check something real quick before we do this. Alright. Everybody, go to your spots. Alright. Let's go. Where's my teammate to pick up my thing? How much time you need, Ratten? Okay. I've got 9 seconds. Should be just about done. There we go. I've got div, don't worry about it. The fuck left? Why would you leave? Dude, you're fucking killing me here with people. You not want to do a raid? And why do you join? One, two, three. We have 3 warlocks. 4. We've got 4. I mean, We only need one. Are we all ready? All right, put the rally flag down. All right, Quietler, you're gonna take off that sword and put on a linear, right? Man's running a full PvP set in a PvE environment. Okay. All right, so let me put a rally flag down. I'll be in mid. You're gonna be with me, Ren. All right, put the rally flag down, somebody. Anybody at all. I ran out of 1,000 rally flags, so I'm kind of on the back burner right now. I ran out of a whole 1,000. Alright, rally the flag if you haven't then. Alright, Quadler, you're gonna be on left. Alright, and let's get to work. Alright. Get on plate if you haven't. Alright. I got div, don't worry about it. Yeah. Nope. Yeah. I have a piece of paper that says I can do what I want. Put first wall down. Better give me a sec. I have brand. Put timer. 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6. 5, 4, 3, take it, 2, 1. That was all right.
Midnight's dead. Right side, it's up to waiting on you. Alright, here we go. Oh wait, off plates real quick. Alright, get off plates. Alright, here we go. You gotta give me a second. Middle. Middle's dead. Alright, here we go. Oh no, the plates. Get off plates. Alright, here we go. It doesn't matter. We don't care about the timer. It's over. Chess. We're gonna do the plates. I'm gonna go get three, so. Quad, if you want to go get four, that would be great. We're just missing two and five. Alright, Rhett, and you can come to me then. I'll give you three. Alright, come here, Rhett. Here's three right here. Quad, are you taking four? Quadler? Damn, bro, my man's mic's muted. Wig, you'll take five. You taking four, Quadler? All right, take four then. Wig's got five. I'm gonna grab two right now. One. Where the fuck is... That's four. Where the fuck is three again? Hold on. I mean two, not three. One sec, hold on. Almost there. is, where the fuck is the, oh, here it is. All right, three, get on. Four, five. We got the red border last one, or last run. You can only get it one per week. Well, it's too late. We should have did it earlier if we're going to do the red border. That's okay. You can help me with stuff, Quadler, when I need help. It's all right. All right, I got Div, don't worry about it. We need two gazers, so who are they gonna be? Who else wants to do gaze? Who wants to be second gaze? All right. I can't do it because I'm running Div, sorry. Alright, everybody ready? Alright, well, let's get this encounter over with then. I fucking died to four weird over here. All right, let's go ahead and prep bubble. For swell. Who was unstable? Alright, got it. Bubble. Take it. Mean, that's what I know of. Marat, are you gonna go to the, are we gonna get to the checkpoint first and then you're gonna get food, or are you gonna do, all right, okay. All right, go get your food. Yeah, I'm saving all my bright bits for the Halloween sets because I have enough for all of them. Alright, I'll be floated for L2 and R2. No. I'd rather you do that on Master. It does, but I would suggest you doing it on Master because it'd be a lot better and it'd be worth it. Alright, so everybody needs to get in their spots first. The challenge is, I can tell you right now, under construction, players cannot stand on the same plate twice in a single damage phase. Alright, I mean, if you guys want to do it, fine by me. Who hasn't taken L2 yet? Like, there's one L2 plate. All right, where's Thomas going? Fucking R2, stand the quad, stand on plate with me. Oh, you didn't say where I'm starting, like you said. All right, get off plate. Challenge failed. Yeah, we just failed it. I want to go. Nah, we got it.
Guardian down.
Matter, you're gonna get an L1. I got it. I'll take it. No, we're not. We're fine. No, we're fine. We need to kill left side. It's starting L2. Yeah. R1. Get off plates. It starts at L1.
L2. I'll do next well. Alright, Ratton will be next well. Starts. Oh, yeah. You're putting weld on, right, Ren? Oh shit, okay. There's somebody using a rocket launcher. Oh, we should get back into here before the timer, yeah. All right, we can go. Starts at R2. Where does it end? Starting L2. Oh, nice Nova Bomb, man. That's pretty good. I'm out of div. I got a Mega Lol. Alright, let's go. I got a Mega Lol's Bane. Let's go, smiley face. Put that rally flag down, brother. Thank you. When you're ready, go to your spots.
All right. Is everybody ready? Yes, no, Ratton? All right, cool. We're supposed to be on L2 plate. Oh, I think it's Addy. Huh. Comics torn. Get up plates. Got you. I got R2. Do I need to get your bomb quad? All Thunderdome. I'm in. I'm at Storm, where am I going? R1 wig. Ogres are out. Argonaut plates. Alright. Swap characters and go get ready. I'm gonna swap characters and get ready for the next raid. Yeah, we're doing it one more time. Yeah. Yeah, I am here. Hello? Hello? Hold on. Hello? Marty, can you hear me? Hold on. Wait a sec. Can you hear me? Hello? What the fuck? Hello? Right, can you hear me?
Brett, and can you hear me? Brett, and can you hear me? Hello? That's very fucking weird that I had to do that. What the fuck? Hello? Hello? Okay, you can hear me now, right? Yeah. Hello? Oh, you're killing me right now with this shit. What the fuck is the problem? Hello? Oh, this is such a fucking pain in my ass. What the fuck is the problem? Hello? Oh my God. Hold on.